So Sean, he's one of the few juniors that went with us from day one. A lot of times juniors will go try to find their way in varsity and kind of make their way back down to us if they're not getting a lot of reps and they need a little bit more work. Sean just came with us from day one. He never complained, he never brought any ego, he never asked why a sophomore was ahead of him. He just did whatever we asked. And I think that really says a lot about his character and what type of guy he is. So good job this year.